Oh, what's up, guys? This is ADG, aka AntDaGamer. This is Madden 22 on ADG Sports and also ADG Entertainment. As you guys know right now, I'm in the gameplay and review moments of playing Madden 22. So this is not only part two of my gameplay review. I played just a straight up game, playing it for the first time in the trial from EA Sports. But now I got the full game. I'm going to be digging in it some more. I wish EA Sports would have gave me a copy so I could have hooked y'all up a little bit sooner than what I am now with more content. But content is coming. Let me know what you like to see. If you're out there, brand new channel, really need your support. Let me know what you like, what you don't like, whatever. Feedback is crucial, and most of all, interaction on videos. So we're going to be getting to CAMPUS LEGENDS. This is a limited time game mode. This is my first Ultimate Team video. So yeah, starting out kind of different, kind of strange. Really wanting to get into this CAMPUS LEGENDS and see what it's about. So let's go ahead and hop into this thing, and I'm gonna give you guys my thoughts and impressions along the way. I may or may not edit this, it just depends. Most likely I will though, because the game will probably be long. So this is gonna be interesting. First time ever they did something like this. It's gonna have college teams, a limited set of college teams, and a chance to win a special card as well. So that low though.
What's up, y'all? This is DJ Trey Mo, and welcome to Superstar KO. All right, let's get it in. Want to play by yourself? Hit 1v1. You and a buddy? Hit 2v2. Or if you really trying to squad up, hit that 3v3 and let's get it popping.
All right, we're gonna be going one versus one. I guess that's CPU gameplay. If you win this, if you get 1,000 yards in CAMPUS LEGENDS, you get Odell Beckham Jr. We're gonna be playing the CAMPUS LEGENDS. I guess CAMPUS LEGENDS is a limited time mode in the Superstar KO. I don't think this was in last year's game. I didn't really play Ultimate Team at all, so I could be wrong. Let me know in the comments below if it's new. I would like to know that. One versus one, and play as any role, I guess. And so it's grayed out. All right, now we select what team you want to rock with. Got Clemson, the Miami Hurricanes, the LSU Tigers, Gators, Ducks, Trojans, Longhorns, Sooners, Cornhuskies, Sparks. I'm gonna represent South Cackalacka because that's where I'm from. I'm gonna rock with Clemson. No, I'm not a big Clemson fan. I'm just doing it because I'm from South Carolina. Let's go. I'm gonna go with a balanced book. I don't know. Oh man. Base 4-3. I didn't even mean to select that, but that's what we're rolling with. I have no idea what I'm about to get into. No idea, but I hope you guys enjoy this gameplay.
It's the National Football League presented by EA Sports. Straight ahead, we've got a good one on tap here between our visitors and our home team.
I'm going to be honest. I don't think this should be a limited time mode. Like, there should be a mode. Oh, God.
The kickoff unit is out on the field, and they will send this one away.
How did I do it? How did I do it?
The opening kickoff, that's for sure, and they will start at the 40.
That's bad. That is so bad. What I was about to say was, this should be a mode that's going on for a long, long time. At least that's what I feel. Because, I mean, look at NBA 2K, for example. You got the WNBA in it. How great would Madden be if you had NCAA and... Oh, I got a red back, though. Be dance on them fools. If you had NCAA... And
they may have thrown the interception.
I'm just saying, if you had some NCAA and NFL in it permanently, but you can play both seasons.
Oh, he didn't spike it, he faked it. And he bats it.
Almost screwed up there.
Oh, he fakes a spike. The pressure gets to
what the hell? Yo, I gotta call it at this point. I've had issues with passing the ball sometime. Like, when you're trying to, like, you know, just, like, gun it in there. It's, sometimes it just don't do right.
He faked it. He's gonna loft one deep over the middle. And this is dropped. Oh, boy. Chance for a big
almost called it. You're gonna punt it away. He's got no reflex.
It's fourth down. And this will be taken at the 13. And that'll be a return.
Personally, so far though, I do like the game. Sometimes I have some issues with the passing. I haven't had any issue with stats yet, but that's gonna be the next stop. We're gonna be doing some franchise. And I'm gonna let you guys know how my franchise is going. I may not even show the first game. Yeah, I gotta show the first game. I may have a video where I showcase the first two games and let you know if I had any problems with stats. Like maybe have show the first quarter, the end of the fourth, things like that. Pretty much like you're gonna see in this video, to be honest. I always talk a good bit in the very beginning stages of the game, and then after that, I chill out. We do our thing. If anything hot happened, I show it, of course. Oh, a fumble, but he picked it up.
Wow, that ball gets knocked free, but a teammate comes along and scoops it up. And now, as with every potential turnover, they're going to take a second look at this just to make sure.
Wait a minute, I don't know why they made sure on it. Why did they make sure on it?
Ball comes loose, and is the video convincing enough to overturn it?
A lot of factors here. Remember,
but a lot of people saying this game has more glitches than the other game, but I haven't really experienced that just yet.
Trying to go for it on fourth. They're indeed going for it as they look to throw. And he's brought down. Can't do anything with a football. It's a sack and a turnover on downs. So certainly an interesting call there to go for it. And that will force a turnover on downs.
Yeah, why did they go for it? It doesn't make sense. Why did they go for it? Maybe this is some of the things why people saying the game isn't that good. Maybe it's the AI issue.
First carry for the Clemson man, Travis Etienne.
I got nothing.
He's going to lose yardage and be backed up to the 25. He'll lose a yard there, and it's second and 11. Oh, he fakes a spike. Under a heavy rush.
See, once again, I tap X to lob it, but he just faked it.
You know, my bias is about to come out here. A lot of people think that the offense is just moving in the wrong direction. I'd say they're moving in the right direction because the defense is pushing them back.
Former defensive guy.
I'm just going to try to get some yards, running up the middle.
Yeah, you do.
Get a field goal to get the lead.
You have to look out for?
And he missed it. It's no
man, I feel like they did something with that darn kick.
Well, this winds up in empty possession. Everything looked okay. He just never got the ball on target.
It goes pretty fast, I believe, but...
The offense back out there at the line.
It is what it is. I didn't have this problem when I played the trial.
This offense, they went for it on four, turned it over in their own territory. but the other guys held up. They didn't give up any points.
Something has not allowed a point yet.
Look, they're going for it again.
It's almost 11 to the ball on every snap. Another nice job there to force an incompletion.
Now they go for it on fourth down, but that pass is knocked away and incomplete. A surprising move to go for it. Predictably, at least somewhat predictably, it doesn't pay off. And the ball will go over on downs on the short side of the field.
Gonna try to get a positive gain here. Maybe next time I'll be able to kick it better as well and get on the scoreboard.
On first and 10, it's ETN.
Oh!
They'll get him down after a pickup of 8, second and 2.
Close, boys. Be close.
Down because sometimes you get out of your gaps. You don't fit the run quite as well.
Let's run that defense down. Tire him out.
On second down, ETN once more. A first down and more.
Oh,
ETN.
He gone.
Touchdown.
I don't know ETN, but that's my boy right now. I don't keep up with college football, I'll just be honest, but it would be nice. I used to play the games a lot.
This was all set up by the stop defensively on fourth down. That's what got him this great field position. And then two plays later, they're already in the end zone.
Yeah, partner, funny how.
Oh my God, I hit that thing so far ahead of that. Thank God it went in. Thank God it went in. All right. I tapped that button ahead of it. It's like it's got lag in it or something. They need to adjust that a little bit more. Let's see. Oh, that time I hit it so far ahead. There's something right now going on. Just in case you know, look at the date this video is published, because I don't want you guys to think it's still going on. It may be patched depending on when you play the game. But right here, right now, September 1st. There's some issues with, but maybe he's just a terrible kicker now that I thought about it. But there's some issues. Maybe there's some issues with it. Who knows?
Nice satisfying run on first down for the offense.
But we're on the board, 7-0.
The thought process is entirely different. You don't want to panic, but at the same time, you're saying to each other, we've got to tighten this down. We can't give up gains like that.
And now here's a deep shot.
How'd that dude get that open?
And he is out of bounds, but not before he's inside the 30.
You know, sometimes I give that chill gameplay. It may not be that much commentary, but some nice gameplay. And, let's keep dancing on him. Let's keep dancing on him. He quit. I didn't even realize I was online. I didn't even realize it. And dude quit. Okay, guys. I'm going to be out on this video. The plan was to actually play a little bit more Ultimate Team. But that's not going to go down in this video. It's going to go down in part 2. Of my Ultimate Team. Once again, this video is number 2 of my gameplay review, but number 1 on my Ultimate Team games, because that was for a card for Ultimate Team. So that's what I'm calling that. But I hope you guys enjoyed the gameplay you did see of it. It's sad that people just can't take that whooping. Take your whooping. With that being said, I'm out of here. Peace.